World, Nicholas Coriano. I wanted to make this video today about why you need a business plan. If you don't know who I am, my name is Nicholas Coriano. I went to business school, went to law school, graduated, worked on Wall Street. Now I run about 20 online businesses, including the businessplanningguru.com, Florida Business Plan Writer, Texas Business Plan Writer.com, California Business Plan Writer.com. And why do you need a business plan? You need a business plan because things don't happen by mistake. They happen when you plan them. The fact that I'm working from the beach, the fact that I have successful six-figure businesses didn't just happen. It happened because I planned it to happen. So, if you ever heard the quote, if you don't know where you're going, any road will take you there. That's especially true in business. In business, if you don't have a plan, pretty much anything you do will seem like you're being productive, when in reality, you're just being busy. So, put together a strategy, put together a plan, and tweak it. So, once you execute something and you see it work, double down on it. If you see it doesn't work, pivot. The most important parts of your business plan, especially as a startup company, are going to be your sales strategies and your marketing strategies. So your marketing strategies are going to lead to sales. So depending on how you market, let's say it's YouTube videos like this, or Instagram videos, or IG videos, Facebook videos, that's going to be one of your most important elements of your business plan. So you want to delineate all your different marketing strategies. And then after that, you want to put a process together on how you're going to actually close sales. So once you get prospects in from these advertising methods, like I said, whether they're videos, whether they're ads on Google, whether they're billboards, you want to figure out how you're going to close these clients or these customers. So remember, why do you need a business plan? You need a business plan because if you don't have a strategy, you're just going to be busy. And busy is not productive. You can be busy all day. I've seen a lot of people work 12-hour days and not actually get anything done in their business. So be productive, not busy. Put together a business plan, even if it's just a one-page business plan. That way, you know where you're going, and you could eventually live the dream. Hope you guys are rocking. Be great. If you guys need help putting together a business plan, hit me up, nicholascoriano.com or thebusinessplanningguru.com, and I can help you out. Open 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Stay motivated, guys.